Alright, so the next song I'm gonna play, this semester has been particularly hard for me, and this is a song I actually wrote this semester, and it's about, like, I was really stressed out with school and really, thinking too much about myself and trying to go on with my own plan as opposed to what God had in store for me. And because of that, I was reading through the Bible one day and I was doing my study, and I went through Galatians 2:20, and it says, that you should be crucified to Christ. And I know it's something that we've all heard a lot, but for some reason that time, like, God just really spoke to me when that happened. And because of that, like, I wrote this song because it just changed my life. And it's called Crucified.